2 minutes and 37 seconds of the second period. And now we've got a scrap. And this is the predictable one. It's Matt Martin and Erik Gudbranson.
And it's almost like, okay, you got a two-goal game now. Maybe now this is the right time.
And Gudbranson might have been thinking, I got to do this after the events of November 5th. Gudbranson's a big, tough boy, as you can see. And Martin is as well.
And it started slow, but boy, did it ever go with a flurry.
Big
they were
time.
Grappling early, kind of cautiously trying to get position, and then all of a sudden the floodgates open up, and you would think that would probably put an end to it. But I think you're right, Jim. With a one-goal game, Gudbranson's not going to risk taking a penalty and vice versa. But that second goal may be the spark that initiated that.
Okay, now?
Yeah, it wasn't much of a talk, was it? Didn't need much to get the gloves off and get going there.
20 seconds after the goal off the ensuing face-off. Each of them down and up in the middle of the fight. Branson fights about a half a dozen times a year. As you can see, he's a big, tough guy. Martin, a more seasoned veteran in the fight game.
Martin does more hitting than fighting, though, doesn't he?
He's been, well, everybody does.
He's a hit leader in the National Hockey League 5 years.